afternoon. Speed limits are just too slow for me. And I hit the road, and I run.
Thank you. Chevy too, the 327.
Yeah.
What are you doing with that?
Please.
You're going with these back.
Cool, he's got the 8-track in dash.
The one, there are two I'm looking at, because I got a, you know, I like the metal. I like the Aussie.
Yeah, Cheap Trick, you got Aussie, you got some
Van Halen and Sabbath.
So you, not only do you have the 8-track, you're listening to it. Yeah, believe it or not.
I still got an 8-track.
Iron Maiden's first two albums are on 8-track, and they want stupid money for it. And I actually found a rare Scorpion's Greatest Hits 8-track at an antique store, but it was before their really big hits in the 80s.
So you know about the pads, you know, the beryllium copper versus the crummy pads, and use quarter-inch insulation, or what do you use?
Yeah, the insulation. I get it, the rolls of it at Walmart. But believe it or not, this is the original.
It's good. Yep.
But I do that, put the scotch tape so it'll slide on it, you know, all that stuff.
See, same thing. All right, well, nice.
Actually, this one's starting to wear down. I think I got to change the fan.
Well, that was a gentleman that had a factory 1969 8-track. And it wasn't for show. It was for go. And he said all that was wrong with it was the four capacitors. He said he had an old-timer redo. He's been using it ever since. He has a 99 Chevy there, and the CD player does not work. Yet the 1969 8-track still functions.
We'll be right back.
is encouraged. I'm just saying you can dance if you want to.
Are with me because he's got influence.